Nah, man. I like this fight with Brandon Rios and Victor Ortiz. The more I see Brandon Rios with your boy
Funes,
I'm beginning to think Brandon about to might win. He might hurt your boy. He might hurt Victor Ortiz. No, Brandon Rios, he's a real fighter, man. Not saying that Victor Ortiz isn't, but Victor Ortiz, you know what I'm saying? From what I've analyzed, he looked like he went a little bit Hollywood on us. Nah, you know, which is not bad, because if you do that, how you doing? If you do Hollywood, you got to know how to separate that shit. You know what I mean? You can't do Hollywood and then come back to boxing. You know, I mean, once he had crossed over, he should just stand there.
Yeah.
Fast and Furious world. Keep him moving, but then, you know. Brandon Rios is a real fighter. You know. He's obviously taking it seriously if he left Robbie Garcia for another trainer, you know, and that's Robbie, you know, it's his boy. Who knows what happened between them? Things happen, but obviously they're still cool. And, you know, he's taking his career obviously serious. You know, he's boxing more. I see him on his toes. Victor Ortiz might have a problem. But I don't want to see no fucking Brandon Rios and Adrian Broner. Nah, man. After Brandon Rios beat up Victor Ortiz or something, I don't know.
Who do you think who should fight?
Who, Brandon?
Yeah.
What weight is Brandon? 147?
I think so.
You know, for Brandon, I think he needs something like, okay, after Victor Ortiz, maybe a Collazo. Collazo. You know, because Collazo just won a big one, so Collazo need another big fight. You know what I mean? He deserves another big fight, and Brandon Rios is a big fight. What's up, Papa? You know what I mean? Yeah, I think I would put him against Collazo. That's why I say I'm like a great matchmaker. If I were to pick the names, because, Collazo would be a great fight for him next.
And what do you think about Robert Garcia as a coach?
Excellent coach. Knowledgeable. He was a great fighter. Excellent coach.
You ever had a chance to meet him?
Several times, yeah. We competed against each other in the amateurs. My son against one of his guys. Yeah, Robert's a real good guy, so. And a very good coach.
What about Ricky Funes? What do you think about him?
He's a very good coach, too, knowledgeable. Been around the game forever. Knowing the shit, you know what I mean? Think he used to box, too, you know? He used to put him up, too, so. Man, yeah, both of those are some very good trainers out here. You know, you see them on the opposite side of the corner. I mean, you're not fighting them, so you don't have to worry too much, but do know they're teaching the right shit, so you're probably in for a real good fight, whoever you're fighting.
Message to your fans?
No real messages today, I don't know.
No advice today, man? No advice. Words of wisdom? No,
What was the last one? Do you remember my last one? Always forgive, right?
Yeah.
Always forgive? I don't know. No words of advice today. For boxers?
For anyone.
For boxers. I'll give you some advice for boxing. For boxing, keep that jab on them. If you keep that jab on them, they'll never see the right hand coming. That's for boxing people. I'll have something. You know, it's too early in the morning. I'll have something for regular people later.